looking at gun control, and there's a push on by the survivors and the families of the victims of the mosque shooting who are saying, look, political people, let's diagnose assault weapons as banned weapons. And they're pushing the prime minister to do that. But the prime minister says, whoa, 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 we're just passing this bill that says we don't want to have the political connection. Let's let the police decide it. Is that the right move? Like, let the keep the political realm free of making designations on weaponry.
The victims of this shooting definitely are going to be saying, what can we do? Something has to be done. The problem with C71 is it actually doesn't do anything to keep guns out of the hands of people who shouldn't have them. Firearms, military firearms, for example, are already banned and illegal. So I think there's the issue around gun crime. C71 doesn't do anything on that. It doesn't. I mean, people aren't going to Canadian Tire buying firearms, using them for a crime, and then Canadian Tire isn't giving the police the information. That's not a problem. But that's what's happening. That's what's being addressed in C71. Mm-hmm. So I feel very disappointed. I've always been a big supporter of background checks. I always believe that if you want to own a firearm, you should have a license, you should follow the laws. And that's what the majority gun owners do. So C71 does nothing to address the real problem, which is gangs. And in fact, the Liberals just introduced C-75, which is a justice bill. It actually reduces the penalty if you're involved in organized crime. They're reducing the penalty. Well, that's my point, though. But that's my point. So there are other things that have to be done in terms of people who are mentally ill, are full of hate, whether it's a van or a firearm.
The bottom line is Canada has common sense, sensible gun legislation.
We
it
do.
Has over time.
We do have
developed
common
sense. Away
yeah,
common
you're
sense.
Going after the Canadian tire.
All right.
You're getting Canadian tire, aren't you?
I'm out of time.